Bedem găsit sub sale. What is up, everybody? Listen, there's a lot of stuff you gotta talk about real quick, man, alright? So, I'm gonna go ahead and react to Capital Bra, because that's another German rapper we got going on here. But let me explain something. Don't act like I didn't notice. Your boy's kinda like, in a way, I'm not sure what's going on in his personal life or something, but Buddy's been a little too lit on the lately, you know what I mean? Basically, you literally got this man over here drinking and making music. He made a diss to Fleur, but he was lit. Like, he was drunk, man. I'm like, bro, like, you good, fam? Like, what you want, man? So listen. I need you guys to bear with me. I'm going to give you guys my honest feedback. I'll let you know if I think this song is garbage or not, because I've seen Capital Bra put in some work. He's put in work, and he's done a good job when he puts in work. But when he doesn't, man, his music does not sound good when he just throws it out there all half lackadaisical. Like, now I do appreciate that he has been dropping videos left and right, abnormally, like, a lot, to be honest. Like, he's been powering them out. So shout out to him. He's probably getting hella cheese, you know. I appreciate it. But listen, man, give us some quality, bruh. All right, so let's go see what he got. The name of the song is called Fewer, produced by Lucry, and you already know how Lucry gets down if you guys have kept up with this channel. So let's go ahead and check him out and see what we got going on. Like, comment, subscribe, turn on your post notifications. We do everything. It's been primarily reactions, but if you have any suggestions, drop it in the comments down below. I will be sure to crank out your suggestion as soon as humanly possible. Let's go ahead and get it cracking, all right? Oh. Alright, off the rip, let's just acknowledge something. I know it's been 3 seconds and I paused, but listen. You can already tell this is a high production video just off of how it's shot. A lot of his videos have been posted on, like, cell phone videos that are music videos. And I'm like, bruh, I'm not sure if this is clickbait or if this is real stuff. Like, off the Christmas sweater. Okay. Now, at least I'll say this. I'll say that I like the production value of the video so far, based on what I'm looking at here. I'm not liking the voice so far. I'm like, the auto-tune, basically. He doesn't need auto-tune. He does not need auto-tune. So let's go ahead and let's go see what's going on with this. Okay, it sounds a little better. I actually like this. This does not sound bad. This does not sound bad. All right. So halte diese Leute auf Distanz, denn verlierst du dein Gesicht, dann verlierst du auch dein Glanz, denn egal was du auch hast, Haus oder Palast, da oben gibt's für sowas keinen Platz. Ich mach Feuer. Oh shit, what's going on here, man? Like, oh shit, that's some crazy, special effects, man. Like, Buddy's arms are on fire and stuff. I like that. That's interesting. Now, Capital Bra, this version of him right now, it seems like he had to get his shit together for Bushido to put it on his page. He's like, listen, I'm not gonna deal with all this drunk stuff. You better get your shit together and compose yourself, and I'll post this. All right, like, all right, Capital Bra. All right, man. All right. Alright, I'm not gonna lie, you can still tell that this man is a little lit. I'm not sure what's going on in his personal life, man, but he's been drinking a lot lately, dude. What's wrong with him, man? Let me know in the comments down below what's wrong with your boy Capital Bra. Let me know, man. The dude's a good guy. I know he has to be a good guy, but what's going on, man? What's going on, man? Google in my love. Hey, that's dope, man. The Flaming Feet. I was freaking out for a second. I'm like, did Buddy just have to stand there with his stuff lit on fire? Like, what? That's crazy. That's crazy. What the heck? All right. Like that's dope, man. Like those graphics are pretty dope. I'm telling you, you can tell like what kind of music video this is based on the visuals. The production value and everything is very important with these music videos, because you know if you're going to get a high quality video, or you know what he's been posting on Joker, bro. We won't talk about that though. Let's go ahead and finish this. Hey, all right. All right, man. Okay. So it's an all right song. It's not his best work, but it's not horrible. What's definitely helping is definitely these visuals. These visuals are adding like 5 points to the song already. It's good. It's chill. The song is chill. It's not a garbage song at all. It's just, you know, he's going through something right now that we don't know, right? Maybe a lot of the other fans know what's going on with him, but he's clearly going through something. I don't know what it is. Maybe there's some label stuff that he's dealing with, or maybe there's some personal issues that are really impacting what's going on. But either way, it is definitely affecting the output of whatever he's giving us. So, pray for your boy, see what's going on, like, check up on him, see what's happening, man, like, that's crazy. I like that pier outlook and stuff, like whatever he was just walking on, that looks like a pier actually. So that pier, man, I'm not sure where he's at, maybe he's in Germany chilling, but that looks nice, man. It's a pretty clean, like, little setup he's got going on there, man. I'm gonna pause it there. Watch it, I'm gonna end it there, because that's pretty much the end of the song. Capital Bra, Fewer, Literally, guys, Capital Bra, He's been posting a lot of content, so I can't say that I don't appreciate that. I definitely do appreciate that. It's just, you can tell the quality of what he's putting out. He's putting out a lot of just half-hearted stuff. And it's just like, dang, bro, like, you can chill a little bit. You don't have to give us this. Like, work through what you gotta work through first, bro. But obviously, he has to make his money, so, you know, I gotta respect that. It's just, I know, I can tell that he's going through something. I don't know exactly what it is. It just seems like he's, you know, definitely into a lot of drugs, a lot of alcohol, and it's very apparent. He's not even hiding it, you know. So this video is definitely good. It was posted on Bushido's page instead of any of Capital Bra's pages, and Bushido doesn't really post stuff on his page that's garbage, you know what I mean? So he's all about the high quality stuff. So thank you guys so much for tuning in. Hopefully you guys can understand where I was coming from with those statements. If you're new to the channel, make sure you use the hashtag Bray Gang in the comments down below with a new suggestion for your boy. If it's a new reaction, idea or whatever, just go ahead and hit it up. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, literally, I appreciate all you guys. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. Subscribe to the channel. And until next time, take care. Peace.